feeling that the great word respectable would someday divide us. Your husband I abhor, but we must yield to necessity. Our affection cannot be impaired by it, and in happier times, when your situation is as independent as mine, we will again unite. For this, I will impatiently wait.
I also.
May Mr. Johnson's next gouty attack end more favorably.